I went back home about a month ago to see my mama and my papa and